cut to these fringe.
What's the shorties for tagging the hood? This is some kind of like down game.
Hey, I just realized. Stuff happens when I press the action button near them.
Shut up, crazy.
Hey, I just realized. I didn't mean to stop back.
This is an adventure.
That's what it's a good girl. I'm just gonna use the controls as well. Ow. Not quite. I don't understand how one type of fish can be a bus. So was I supposed to go then?
No. Oh, it doesn't matter, I don't know what that does, to be honest. You can press square to dash.
I'm dashing.
Oh. Is this music copyrighted?
Hey, hey.
I don't think it will be, because I
have a game soundtrack, though.
You see, man. Alright. Saltwater taffy store. That's one of the tag guys.
Fuck's sake.
Oscar sucks pond scum.
I have to get rid of seven of those fucking pieces of shit tags. Yeah, I feel like elite mission.
Oscar sucks pond scum.
Did you hear that? Oscar sucks fucking pond scum.
Here we go, here we go!
That's the end of the mission.
Crazy Joe is annoying, you know.
Why is he everywhere?
He's Crazy Joe.
You know, there are times I wish I had a dash button.
How is he aware of what a dash button is? Is it amazing? That's swaggy. Watch out for the giant fish. I think the bubbles are like protection. Like, you know, like a force field.
Yeah, yeah.
How many fish can?
I just killed three fish and not one.
This is some groovy shit music, isn't it?
I don't want to really interact with that.
Now many sweet things to
get
your health back.
I just find some more Oscars at Pond Scum. What are you going for?
Go right then.
I just kinda wanna do the dance line.
It's like a, you know, like a arrow in the right place now.
Off of the moon.
We've got a nice side of worm on the fire. Come in and share it with us, lad.
How they got fire? Some SpongeBob physics in it.
Oh, you don't mess with SpongeBob.
You're having a nightmare with him, are you, though? It's crabs.
It's fine.
What do you think on this game so far?
It's alright.
What?
Not better than I expected it to be, isn't it?
To be fair, I kind of made it out to be shit, but it was just like funny and weird. That light like, lets you go in like a different direction.
I don't know what to fucking do this.
It lets you go in a different direction.
No, I mean this whole mission, you know, is
the end. You gotta find the bad guys.
This guy won me.
Yeah. Like, you gotta find the kids that have been spray painting.
Oh, in the, like in the actual so.
Yeah.
Fuck off.
You clumsy or something? You're almost dead, by the way.
No.
You are.
You can find I am.
How sad Oscar is.
He's a fish.
Well, how sad he is on the thing, I thought.
No.
Oh man, I just made a little seaweed. Hope you like that for breakfast and lunch and dinner.
I do.
This is starting to get repetitive, the song, isn't it?
Rookie-tookie lucky.
Come in, come on in and have some of my pie. Is that what he said?
I think I've skipped a lot of stuff.
No, you went the wrong. You went a different direction.
Like off the main thing.
If you press, there's a map, isn't there?
Go to the star.
They're on this signpost here. You should be able to like go in a different. See, no, it's in that direction. No, you're correct.
Oh,
you just dashed me in the street.
Oscar sucks upon the scum.
Like how it's in like 2003 Word Art. You know that rainbow?
Oh yeah.
I think you didn't you go past it? Oscar sucks upon the scum. No, you didn't. Well, he's... I don't remember seeing this many urchins in Sharkdale, do you?
I haven't seen this many urchins ever.
No, I haven't.
Like, I don't know where I've seen urchins, so...
Yeah. I'm not an urchin.
Hey,
urchin
by all the saints, look who's here!
It's urchin me to carry on playing this game.
Oh, fucking hell. Oh yeah, that's another thing that we're gonna do as well. We're gonna say that we're gonna make all these episodes of this series.
Named for How to Make. How to Make Amazing Puns.
So that's How to Make Amazing Puns, whichever one this is.
Pretty much, mate. If you find it's in this direction. Or the right direction.
Check
the
map.
Gosh, there's an Oscar.
Why are you skipping them?
Not interesting.
You know you've got to catch three of them.
Right.
So now it's back on your map. Oh, fucking hell.
It's fine, I've got five of the Oscar 6 points from, so seven.
That's only an additional mission.
I'm an elitist.
Yeah, but this is going to take ages. You need to hurry up and get to the fucking star.
Get to the star!
Get to the chopper!
Who's been eating my cookies?
I think they do quite a good impression.
Yep.
Put that cookie down now!
I don't want to put a cookie down now. Really fucking not.
I want some cookies really bad now, actually.
Cookies are nice. That way, if I should cook some meat, I mean what? Cook some cookies. Bake some bakies.
Let's call the cookie before it's been cooked. Oh yeah, that was the joke that you made before, wasn't it? I just didn't get it.
What?
So we cooked some meat.
Yeah,
you did.
No, I'm not.
You just skipped the greatest faint scene.
Oh, did I? I've been literally just been tapping square.
You have to do this all again, I'm gonna get fucking angry.
I'm not gonna go for the 7-1 if I have to do it all again.
You do, look.
Well, I think it's actually time to kill myself.
That is a shit. That is shit, isn't it?
Hey, I just realised! Stop happening!
Shut the fuck up, you. Does he not make you angry? I don't mind Mater.
I like Mater.
We didn't get him fast enough. Stop skipping the fucking things. This is a deep plot.
There's no plot whatsoever.
There's a deep plot in this game. I need to know what's going on. You keep skipping the bloody things.
This is probably why I'm dying, to be honest. Wait, I'm just doing this for the dance mission.
You know you can actually use a dance mat in the dance missions.
That is the greatest.
I actually have a dance mat as well, but I don't have room for it now. And it's a lot of things as well, so...
Can we catch him?
Yeah. This music is kind of like semi pissing me off compared to, but semi amazing.
There's no doubt that it's amazing. It's quite another one you've heard about.
What do you think about the graphics in this game?
Not bad, actually.
Yeah, no, alright. PS2. They're kind of boring, though, you know what I mean?
Mm. With repetitive backgrounds and
that. I mean, that was what you would expect from a
Shark Tale
Street. They're just kind of annoying, like kind of
the average everyday graphics.
Bit boring though, a little dull.
Yeah.
I just want to get to the good bit now, the dance bit, because this is just the shit.
No, I need the dance.
This is the adventure part of it, isn't it, really? The adventure part of the game. I think.
We didn't count out bastard.
Yeah, you did. Look to our throw the bomb.
I know, I think that's one right there. Right back, that bitch boy.
Sounds like a gangster version of the Monster Mash song, doesn't it?
Yes, they say Beach Boys, isn't it?
Yeah, no, it's like a Beach Boys remix thing. Fitting Shark Tale. This is reckon this is gonna be matched this week for me.
Maybe.
I don't really care if it is really, as long as it stays on.
I mean, I just won't claim. I want to just ignore the content.
We have actually done that once and like on when I was playing Elevator Source with Alex, Elevator Music got matched and I was like, fine. That's a screaming or something. Yeah, fine. Do you know what that just reminded me of? You know when we were playing Shrek's Treasure Hunt and we didn't know whether that sound effect was actually in the game or not?
Oh god, yeah.
There's something going.
Yes, that one was notably obviously in the game.
It's like a fish whining in there. I fell.